take 69. Friday, 2nd of February, 2024. Up early, packed for the weekend trip to Melbourne. Planted some peas in the new planter box on the deck. Rode to the train. Met Redacted at the station. All aboard. The trip was quick and painless. No delays or anything. Farewelled Redacted at Southern Cross Station as she was going to stay at a friend's place that night. Rode to Brunswick to deliver a squiggly plant to Redacted. Also left a squiggly plant by the memorial for Elvis in the Melbourne cemetery. I thought the zigzagging leaves were kind of reminiscent of Elvis's famous shaking legs and hips. Got a suva, tad disappointing, wasn't as rich and tasty as usual. Or maybe I've just had COVID too many times and can't taste properly anymore. Checked into the modest Airbnb. The access code for this room hasn't changed since the weekend I stayed here and watched Queen Elizabeth's funeral, September 2022. I guess that if I was ever really stuck for somewhere to stay in Melbourne one night in the future, I could check if this room was available to be booked on Airbnb, and if it was, simply let myself in without paying by using the same old access code at the gate and door. Had a rest and a recharge, went and met Redacted and Redacted for dinner. Delightful, tasty food. The beer I had was delicious. Molly Rose, citrus IPA. Really need to buy some of these for home. It was fucking great, to the point of being distracting from conversation and dinner. Took a very short walk with those guys after dinner, just to help with digestion and to spend a few more precious moments together. They were going to a winery with another couple the next day, so they headed home for an early night and some rest. I rode to Carlton, had a squiz at the anti-worker bookshop, went back to the Airbnb, showered, snacks, beer, reading. Very cool in the room, nice and peaceful, actually. Mood 7, energy 7, moods content, grateful, wannable to Melbourne. V-Line train service was smooth sailing with no disruptions or hiccups.